The past 3 days, we've been gaining over 1,000 brand new subscribers. Yesterday, we gained 1,600 brand new subscribers. So if you guys are brand new, if you guys haven't already, hit that sub button down below. Let's keep the train going for like the rest of the month. If we gain over 1,000 brand new subs, I'm just going to go ballistic for the whole month. Drop a like down below, like drop a like right now, and enjoy the gameplay, guys. What the? What the heck was that? He just spawned there. Yes, I am going to be dropping a hardcore free-for-all nuked out right now on jungle with the Spitfire. It's a gun that you don't really use in hardcore. Actually, this is not bad in hardcore. Apparently, this changes. I don't even know what changed, but ooh. Okay. Just watch. Watch the master. Wait. Hold on. What the hell's going on right now? Wait. What the? Bro. No! 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 Oh my god. Guys. 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 All right, we're back on TDM. I don't even want to talk about the token. I'm not going to use my asterisk because I only use the asterisk when I play Search and Destroy, hardcore search and stuff like that. And to answer your question, I do still play hardcore search. So if you guys do find us... I'm using the wrong setup. Oh my god, I'm using the wrong setup. No. Oh my god, this is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. For those who find me in hardcore search and destroy and beat my team best out of three, well, it has to be the team that I usually play with. It can't be some, like, you know, just... casuals that I play with, which no offense, I'm just saying, like, if I'm putting $1,000 on the line, I want my A team on. So I'll tweet it out, you know, if you guys find me in hardcore search and you guys beat me best out of three, then I will give you $1,000. Yeah, that's a lot of money for nothing in return, just a little gamble, and that's that. You know, I just do it for fun because nobody's really hosting any tournaments in the PUBG community, right? I'm the only one doing that. And if you guys follow my Twitter, you guys know that I do that actively. So that's that. And yeah, so build your five-man hardcore search. I'm not going to do core. And for those who are getting upset that I'm only doing hardcore, why would you get upset when it's my money and it's my challenge? Like, I don't have to be doing this, but I'm doing this. So just chill out. It's hardcore search. It's just for fun. And it gives you a chance to find me in a non-populated playlist. So you guys can be able to talk to me in game chat because I can't hit my shots. There we go. One. Oh, no, 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 no. Two. No, 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 no. Is anybody over here? Ah, UAV didn't. Oh, wait. Is he over here? No. No. Jeez, man. I can't hit my shots today. All right. We got one more kill or one more down, I guess. Oh, teammate, you just took that kill from me. Oh, my goodness. All right. We had a rough start. Oh, wow. They're all over here, guys. Yeah, I haven't used a Spitfire in a long time. It's been quite some time since I've used this. I almost sniped me. This guy's in mid-map. There's about, I say, one right now in mid-map. And there's, like, three bottom wood. What is going on right now? Hello? Oh, this guy just grappled all the way. Oh my god, they're all over here. There's like five of them over here. No, teammates are getting the kills though. Oh my god. Run a merciless. Okay, we need 20 more. I don't know how we're gonna get this with the... Actually, you know what? Get this. It's firing range. What am I talking about? We can get this easily. Is this guy up top or bottom? I think he's up top. No, he's dead. Wait, he's dead. Yep. I'm gonna rush it. I'm gonna play aggressive. I don't even care at this point, guys. Gonna play aggressive. Aggressive. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Wow, this is. Wow, I'm so happy that he pushed it before I did because I would have ran right through that thing. There's guys over here coming up the steps. It's not even steps, but okay, okay. Alright, there should be one right here. Oh, I would have thought that the EMP would have, what's it called? Oh my god! Every time I just get cornered and trapped, there's nothing I could do about it. Oh my god.
What is that? Someone's going off too. Whatever. I gotta get used to the Spitfire, guys. Whatever. I'm about to say, bro, like, dude, can you stop? This man's running around with a knife. Three. Four. Five. Come on. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11? Okay, let's go, baby. Nice, Scotty. I'm weak, though. I can't heal. I'm weak. Dead. Nice. Oh, my God. Many people are right here. Hold on. Jeez. Oh no. It's alright. Oh my, he's behind me too. Oh, we got the kill? Nice. I'm stuck, bro. He has a sword. No, he doesn't. I think he does. Actually, you know what? I have no idea if he does. Oh my God, that guy has the freaking melee. It's making me uncomfortable and I can't even talk right now. Nice, teammate, you're gonna die. Oh, okay, alright. You know what? It's getting a little bit nerve wracking right now because I'm about to drop this nuke right now. But I know that there's a person running around with the freaking melee. I gotta sit right here and chill. What the? Okay. He's dead. I'm not even gonna go for him because, yeah, thank you. Okay. We're on like a 21 right now, I believe. Dead. Where's the guy going? Where's this guy going? What the heck was that? We can get like one person right here. Oh my God, teammate, please help. Oh, I'm out of ammo? Wait. Where is this guy going? This guy's like being weird. Oh, I thought he went out of bounds again. I was like, what? Oh my God, I almost choked. I got the nuke, but I should have died. What the heck just happened? Oh my goodness. That actually just happened. Oh my God, I should have choked it again, dude. I'm not even gonna lie, like I should have choked. Oh my God, but this is the new Spitfire. Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. Whew. Wow, I am just super surprised that we survived that. Oh my God. Why is this guy just grappling around being weird? This guy's so weird. Look at this guy, what is he doing? Well, we're on a streak right now, so. Okay. Wow, make sure you guys drop a like, man. If you guys are brand new, hit that subscribe button. We gained 1,600 brand new subscribers yesterday. So, I appreciate you guys so much, man. You guys are amazing people. I swear, like always. Nothing new about that, you know. Look at this dude over here. I'm gonna toy with him. No. Ah, whatever, man. Teammate, you're no fun. I think we're gonna get these two kids in the vent if we just pop. Or three, actually. That's three, you know what? There we go. Yep. Nice. One kill down here. Oh, he's behind me, actually. Ah, I never get that kill. Never. But hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. Make sure you guys subscribe. Make sure you guys drop a like. Check out my sponsors over at Advanced GG down in the description box. Use code K3 for 10% off. And, And yeah, man, make sure you guys subscribe, though. If you guys are brand new, if you guys haven't already, hit that subscribe button so we can keep the train going. 1,000 brand new subscribers a day. You guys are amazing. All right. Well, wait. All right, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.